Right, hello everybody, this is Jamie the D, and welcome to my Let's Try, and possibly fail a fair bit at, I have, unfortunately, due to technical difficulties, already had a practice run, but I hope you won't hold that against me. Let's, sort out the audio, because, yeah, everything was a bit loud. Come on. Okay, that should do. Right. So, Nailed is a racing game. And, keep in the spirit of let's try. I've already tried with an ATV. Let's do this with an motocross, and it's the first race. Now, the control scheme for this is really weird. It's control to accelerate, shift to boost, arrow keys to sort your orientation, and Z to... who are we kidding? Nobody brakes. Right, I imagine this is actually going to be a lot harder, because the MX, at least, is pretty damn stable. But let's see how it goes. Oh, wow, it's hella responsive. Oh, now, there are certain things you can do for skill. For example, proper touchdowns, which involve basically landing properly. Oh. Okay, I've never had that happen before. And the boost is, well, what it says on tin. Wow, this is really responsive. To the point where I just ground myself against the ceiling and fell in third. Okay, that was a touchdown. That was basically perfect landing. No idea what you do to get that, but when in doubt, boost! And smash yourself against something. Luckily, it's three laps, so we've got plenty of time. There are multiple routes, as you can see, but I mostly seem to take the lower route at the moment. Whoa. Those flaming gates, or flaming rings, if you jump through them, you get more boost. And lo and behold, that is pretty damn cool. Okay, well, I'm not doing too bad on first. I missed another goddamn gate. But, hey, there we go, some free boost just before the lap changeover, I think. Oh! Ow! 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 Well, when in doubt, use boost. Wow! This is actually a pretty visceral game. And, as you can tell, it's pretty easy to wreck yourself. Oh! I didn't want another, cocked up like the last one. Oh, oh. Yeah, you can feel. Oh, no, 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 not too far. There we go. And we got an achievement for that. There are in-game achievements. I'm not sure if they unlock things. There are apparently unlockables. But, okay. We haven't got a single touchdown in a while, but... Oh, I see what you're meant to do to get that ring. You're meant to not smash it. That's not... You're meant to actually ride the train! That is pretty awesome! I mean, that really fits with the theme of this game, which is basically just adrenaline-fueled... Right. Okay. And of course, the music is the usual hard rock, occasional whiny, angry white boys. Yeah, I don't think we're going to find any lounge jazz here, unlike, say, Tony Hawk Underground 2. But, wow! Yeah, this is a good game. I'm enjoying this. And touchdown! Boost like a bastard round here. Yeah! Now, obviously, if you hold back as you go off a leap, you gain height. Oh, bit of Slipknot. Slipknot's pretty much take 'em or leave 'em, and... But it doesn't sound like a bad one. Respawning, as you can tell, is quite quick. I'm gonna have to go through the playlist in a minute. I'm gonna play a couple of races. I'll call it a let's try. Oh fuck! Oh god. And this is just the first level. Well, level... track! Track! That's what I mean to say. If there was a bit of drowning pool, I might like the soundtrack a little more. As it is, it's okay. Okay. It's nothing brilliant, but it fits. Okay. And a stylish finish! So, let's see how Driver Let's Fail did compared to everyone else. Not bad. I don't think we got any more achievements. But we got a higher score than my bad sound test run. So... right, let's go back for a second and go for the soundtrack. Let's pick one. Oh! Right! No, none of this is... Garage? No. Well, bugger, we can't actually see the soundtrack. Oh, we can customize our driver. Except we can't. Oh, yes we can a little bit. Yeah, orange, why not? Oh, dear! Well, this travesty has to go. This travesty has to be done. Right, let's go for an ATV. Can we actually fiddle? No. No, I don't want to fiddle with that. How about the exhaust? Less boost, but it regenerates quicker. Well, go on then. No. I don't think the Mantis will work there. How about this? Ugh! No. Shocks? More general acceleration, why not? And... it's not like I need heavy steering on the ground. paint jobs. What have we got? Meh. Color? Never mind. Oh well. Right. Let's try that in the Waterfront Patrol, which is the second race. Okay, lots of tunnels, lots of chances for us to cock up. Oh wow! And yeah, extreme sports games and women. What is the goddamn problem? What fucking hell? That's like a pair of watermelons. Right. Okay. Oh, wow! Oh dear. Okay, this is actually much harder. Wow. Oh no, no! Oh dear, I shouldn't have boosted. Oh well. That's nice. That's a good skill. Right, boost anyway, because... boost. Oh yeah, yeah, that works. Not a great... landing. Oh! Well, they wiped out. And we're back in first, so let's boost like a... oh dear. I think that was placed there just to stop you boosting. Wouldn't surprise me in the slightest. Oh! No! Well, I hit the boost thing. And it got me on the top. Whoa! Oh dear. Well, at least I'm... at least the rubber banding means that I'm... firmly in the middle of... well, firmly near the front of the pack. Yeah, get out of here. Right, okay, don't hit the water. Try this. Oh crap! Oh, I'm making very poor landings. I'm fourth. Can I recover? Well, I can at least bludgeon some guys if I can actually. Right, okay. Don't do it forever because you'll hit a tree. There we go. Haha, you didn't catch me that time, did you, overhanging obstacle? No. Oh, that one did though. Shouldn't have, but it did. Oh, that was pretty good. And did I touch down? No. Oh, crap. And I've lost all my acceleration. But, hey, I'm second. I'm second, I can do this. I can win. And I can win with keyboard, too. Screw you, gamepad people. Line, but doesn't matter. That's what I'm It isn't, I don't think. But wow, the air steering in this is its thing. Oh hey, different route. Whoa! Oh, that is, yeah. That was impressive. Glad I pulled that off. Oh no you don't. No you don't. Yeah, got you, you bastard. You thought you got me, but... oh well. At least I hit the boost thing again.
No, no.
Oh, okay. This is an enjoyable race again. On medium difficulty, at least, the early races are pretty forgiving, even with the rubber banding. No mutators, so... anyway, right. That's, well, we'll at least see what we unlocked, will we? Probably unlocked, a new... no, we didn't unlock a new body. What did we unlock? Did we unlock a new driver? Certainly not that. No idea. Oh well, this is Jamie the D, having Let's Tried. See you guys around.